white and pink and lazy as could be. But I'd be king just in the spring, so now I think it over. Gee, I'm glad I'm no one else but me. If you sit around and find the world is gloomy and it isn't just your cup of tea, it's easy to imagine that it's rose in bloomy. You can think the things you want to be. So when all is said and done, imagining's a lot of fun. But when there are battles to be won, be what you are, it's best by far, and soon you'll be in clover. Gee, I'm glad I'm no one else but me. Oh, Mr. Cuthbert! Mr. Cuthbert! Why are your roads so red?
Well, now, a feller told me it was the iron in the soil getting rusty.
Do you suppose that it could be the wounds of tragic destiny dripping from a bloodstained family tree? An evil spell that did compel the founders of this island to meet their doom and perish horribly.
Why, I never thought of that.
Picture now the vicious strife that started raging way back in the olden days of yore. It's family with family in feuds engaging, drenching all your local soil with gore.
You may be right.
There, as far as I can see, I've just cleared up the mystery of why your roads are red perpetually.
The answer's found not in the ground, in your imagination.
Gee, I'm glad I'm no one else. Gee, I'm glad.